Chuck and tuck. So you're gonna sit right up, sit up position, throw the oogie ball up, catch it, back down, right back up, nice and controlled. So you can do the sit up, full crunch, and really lengthen so you feel a good stretch in your abs at the bottom. You can come right back up for the chuck and tuck again.